The Devil, His Deals in Hell is the name of a brand new book which has been released by WeVamp Media and wrote by me, S. Rob. Okay, I'll tell you a little bit about the book. Many people have a view of devil and of hell, which is very much based on their particular religion, but there's so much more to it than that. Many people have the sense that hell is only a place that bad people can go to, but in actual fact, if you look at historical information and many, many sightings, we can find this isn't always the case. That in actual case, people are being dragged to hell, good people who aren't dead. Okay? What we also find, if you think about people who've sold their soul to the devil, you'll have people who look and will think as if people don't really sell their soul, but in actual case they do, and many historical figures have done so, such as Niccolo Paganini. He sold his soul to the devil and was even seen playing on stage, playing the violin with the devil right next to him. This was seen many, many times. Okay, and he used to brag by the fact that he was the devil's violinist. Because what we actually find when we look into this very, very closely, and we put together theology and history and many sightings, what we find is a picture where, yes, the devil is real, but not really how you thought he was. We also find that earth and hell seem to be very, very linked, as in it seems that certain families and organisations seem to be very, very linked with hell, and also a constant trade between the two. It's sort of a situation where you have two realms, almost like parallel dimensions, each at war with each other, but at the same extent, each selling arms. Okay? And that's from the book called The Devil, His Deals in Hell, and it literally covers all that I've said. Oh, I forgot to mention, it also covers about what hell is like. Because what I actually discovered researching this book is that if you put the versions of hell from many different religions, what you find is that they actually fit together and form a coherent picture. And what you find from this, for instance, is that Valhalla isn't actually heaven. It actually fits within hell. Yes, that's right. There's a part of hell which is cold. And if you start off by putting Egyptian afterlife and you put hell and Hades and very different ones on top of each other, like I said, they all actually fit together to form a type of map. And in that fits Valhalla. And it doesn't just fit slightly, it fits exactly. It is an exact fit with an exact description of Valhalla, which fits right in hell. Okay? And also the book covers the different levels of hell and different types and areas and things like this, because it's actually quite complicated. You know, what the image it builds up isn't of just one little place, but like a complete world is what you're really talking about, is hell as being a complete world. Yeah? And like I said, I was going to say, people sell the soul to the devil, but when you think of people selling the soul, don't just think of important people, because what the book also found, or rather I found when I was researching it, was that in actual fact, the devil seems to like, in hell, seems to like marketing. Okay, and that's where you get the many places that say, oh, you can sell your soul here, and also ways where it is places where it's said to be easier to sell your soul. There's an awful lot more information in the book, and it's a very, very good book to buy. It's available from WeVamp Media. That's www.wevampmedia.co.uk. And it's called The Devil, His Deals in Hell by S. Rob. And that's available now for $29.99. And that's available from WeVamp Media. That's www.wevampmedia.co.uk.